It is hard to believe that the Grammy Award-winning singer Toni Braxton has been making music now for 25 years. And newer generations might also know her from the reality show Braxton Family Values, which is now in its sixth season. She is back with her first new album in a decade, and it's called Sex and Cigarettes. She stopped by recently to talk to us about all that and also to grace us with a performance. Watch. Toni, good morning to you.
Good morning, good morning.
It's great to have you here. All right, so did you know that Unbreak My Heart has over 300 million views on YouTube?
No, I didn't. Like, really, seriously?
300 million.
Well, thank you, guys.
See, when you were writing that, I mean, did you have any idea when you came out with that hit that it was going to be that popular for this long?
No. I wish I'd known that. Diane Warren wrote that song and David Foster produced it. And I remember when I first heard the song, I said, well, maybe it's a little too Disney, but what was I thinking, right?
Right,
I'm so
right.
Happy to be wrong. So happy to be wrong.
So you've been doing a reality show.
Yes.
How's that been going with your family?
It's a lot of fun. Me and my sisters, we love each other. We fight hard, but we love even harder.
And then decided to come back on the national stage with this new album. Why? Why now?
It was time, and I enjoyed singing. I don't know if you remember a few years ago, I was contemplating retiring. I don't know what I was thinking. But, you know...
That's how we feel.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I found out I had lupus, and the doctors told me I would never be able to perform again. So I was feeling a little low, but the man upstairs had a whole nother plan for me, so I'm here.
Yes!
I'm going to perform for you.
And then somebody else said to her, I know what the cure is. Sex and cigarettes.
That's what it is.
Yeah. So that is the name of the album. And here is the next song. Toni Braxton, take it away!
Everybody's talking about you and her together. How could you do that to me? Yeah. And everybody's talking about all the wonderful things you do with her. Like you used to do with me. Can you tell? Everybody's talking about you and her together. How could you do it to me? Yeah. Everybody's talking, everybody's going on about her like it used to be me. Can you tell?